Cool. Okay. I guess we're live. So my name's Frankie. I'm an illustrator based in London, and I have been asked by Artgecko to do a workshop, an online workshop for you guys. So that's going to be tomorrow on the 17th of November. It's going to start around 6 p.m. and I'm going to spend an hour just sort of showing you guys how to make, I think it's going to be some Christmas wrapping paper using Artgecko's paper. So they sent me some stuff, and this is the first time I've used these guys, and I think the quality of the paper and stuff is amazing, especially for like some of the pens that I use is mostly like acrylic markers, Copic pens, sort of pens that bleed through paper quite easily. So the quality of the paper here is just it's great for that. Also like the opening page here, it's pretty cool. So I've done a few sketches over the past couple of days. This is just to sort of show you some of the work that I've been doing. If you look at my desk here, you can sort of see what I do. Mostly it's sort of cartoons, doodle work, mostly in black and white, but sometimes integrate little bits of colour or shading. If you see here, we've got a Santa drawing here without his beard. So yeah, just a strange, weird little character on the first page. And then if you look here, what we got is sort of my style of art. So this is a doodle page. We've got tons of different themes of like Christmas characters and stuff here. You know, we've got Santa, gingerbread man, some little candles, an elf, candy canes, stockings, presents, snowman, all that sort of stuff. So tomorrow I'm going to be showing you guys sort of how I draw, and you can follow along if you like. Yeah, we're going to be making our own sort of doodle wrapping paper with loads of crazy characters and stuff. So here we've sort of kept it black and white. We've added a bit of shading. Tomorrow we might be adding a bit of colour. Might be working on sort of different colours paper, not white. So that'll be interesting to see. We've got another couple of characters here. So this page here is just me working with biro, so it's just sort of a more sketchier piece, and the quality of the paper here is lovely and thick. I'll show you. This guy here was drawn with these Pintor markers here, Pilot Pintor markers. They're similar to Posca's. Yeah, so I've got like a big box of different colours of that, so that's probably what I'll be using tomorrow, along with some Posca pens. So you can see the way that the colour takes on here is really, really nice. It's really bright. It makes the character pop. Added like some shading with various different types of pens and that. And then if you look here, you can see that like none of the ink has bled through. It's, you know, crystal clear. Like I could draw on that one if I wanted to, and it probably wouldn't affect the picture underneath. Here is another sort of doodle that I got started on. Didn't quite finish adding all the details here, but yeah, it's just sort of a character coming out of a teapot. Really crazy, really weird, really sort of like freehand working as a composition here. So this is sort of similar to what I'm going to be working on tomorrow. This is all I've got up to so far, because it's literally only been a couple of days that I've sort of had the sketchbook, but I really, really like it. I really like, the quality is amazing. I'll definitely be